Cannon and a fresh 30 to work with on the shot clock for New England. The weave finds Bucktooth wide open. He scores, and Brett Bucktooth cuts the lead in half. It's 2-1 Minnesota.
You know, he's up there, forget that Bucktooth is a great scorer. His numbers don't show it because he was off for a number of games early in his season, Joe. And he's come back now, and he certainly was an aggressive scorer in the last home game here.